there.
Throwing my right finger into the
keep a little momentum coming through, stay a little bit more driver than where you were. Once you start sliding, roll through the bottom.
Okay.
Turn the passenger a little bit. Okay.
driver a little. The driver a little. Straighten out. We got a better line.
The other way?
No, no, no. You got a better line. Tell him.
Oh.
Tell him. Give him the line.
Back up. I'm in reverse.
So
I'm
happy.
In reverse. Major part of it was about 5 years ago.
You kept it looking this nice for 5 years.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Then that might change here in a minute.
It's clear.
You good?
Yeah, right?
It's got a
yeah, it's good angle right there.
Yeah.
So you got.
Yes.
Hear
that, Scott?
There you go.
I'm driving close.
Right, right.
Yeah,
right,
I can tell.
Yeah.
That's how I used to be in the seat. It's the same way.
Right there.
So that's a 58. My truck's a 68.
This one's a 62.
Yeah, 62.
62.
The International, I think, is the older one.
Oh, okay. This one's 62, so that's not that far off from mine.
A little more. Like 6 inches.
Stuck in a crack.
Okay. Now give it a little gas, get it, and you'll be fine. Yeah, your tires are good.
Good job, good
Yay.
Job.
Yay!
All right, hey, let's get the big truck right now. Who's in the truck?
Me?
Stay nearby.
We're going to send the Wrangler up.
Thank you.
of our run, and everybody scattered like usual. People heading different directions, and some of us played around climbing these dunes. And oh, there's the wagon here. So overall, had a good time, good scenery, good obstacles. One I bypassed. I didn't think that the truck would fit through it, but overall had a good time. And a lot of bouncy for Sandy.